What is up, everybody? Final freakingly off work. Oh my god, today was one of those days. Woo! It wasn't like a bad day or anything, but I love Christmas. Duh. If you watch these videos or our other channel, you'll know. So I've just been like hating it all day because like people have been going, they've been leaving early and stuff like that, and it's like agonizing to hear everybody walk by and be like, Merry Christmas, blah, 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 which is awesome for them. I'm so happy for them, but it's like, I want to leave. But I have to tell this story. I'm not going to say any names. There was this lady who sits not too far from me. Okay, I gotta get through this. She's like, I don't know, like her and another lady were talking. I don't know exactly what they were talking about, but the one lady is like, oh, it wouldn't be that hard to trace our ancestry back because America's only like 500 years old. One, your ancestors, your last name is a very Scottish sounding name. Two, America is 240 something years old. And three, don't say stupid stuff like that at work where people are gonna laugh at you, lady. Oh, I love it. But anyway, I'm on my way to the clinic, pharmacy, to get my crazy pills. Well, anti-crazy pills. See, I fought Nom, and man, you don't know. I'm just kidding. Anyway, I'll see you later. Drugs acquired. Now it is time to go home and have some Alfredo. What's up, people? So it's been a couple hours since I came home. We've just been chilling, watching vines. Chris is just kind of chilling on the bed.
I need it. Thank you.
But yeah, so we're just hanging out at home. She's changing right now, so I'm not going to show it. Anyway, I'm about to do something I haven't done.
What are you doing?
She's been bugging me to do it.
Puppy!
This is gonna go away. She's excited.
You're doing it?
All of it. Not really, but most of it. Say goodbye. These luscious locks. I'm halfway through. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna miss it, man. It's gone. It's like 4 months of growth right there. Oh well, whatever. It'll make Kirsty happy.
We put it on video.
Well, I want to see it. I'm excited. It's been a long time. You better have done something. When was it last weekend when you were acting like this and you didn't do anything?
A couple weeks ago.
Let me see. Very nice.
You don't like it?
No, I do.
You hesitated.
I was expecting it to be really short.
Is this not fine? This is
it
as short as I'm willing to go.
It looks like you actually like took the time and like sculpted it nicely.
Because
and everything.
I did. I don't know.
You look so handsome. Look at my honey and my poops. Oh my gosh. You gotta see? Be nice to Bubby.
What's up, home slices? It's Saturday. Sorry we didn't vlog much last night. We just kinda were tired and stuff. So, yeah. Anyway, it's Saturday.
Get out of here.
Okay. Christmas part two. It's happening today. She's stupid. She's in a weird mood right now. We went to my mom's side of the family's Christmas last Sunday. Didn't show any of that because it's never really eventful. It's just more about spending time with family. And then today we're going to my dad's side of the family, the Braddock side. So that's going to be really cool. Supposed to start snowing soon. Hopefully it does. It's cold enough, so. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. So we should get a lot of footage for that. Food acquired.
Did you hear it?
Yeah, I heard it. Every time Kirstie drives, she drives like a freaking like Steve McQueen trying to escape prison. Comment if you know who that is. If you do, you're awesome. Anyway, we named our car Bullet after his movie, Bullet. Steve McQueen was in a lot of like escape movies and stuff. He was like really, like he was a badass. Anyway, we went to Hardee's. You can just see the crowns right now. But we're on our way to Frankton, my home tizzle. Did you hear that? All the cookies are going to be all over the back. Anyway, we'll see you guys when we see you guys. Probably up there.
Amber! 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 Oh. Amber! Oh.
Oh. Your belly's hanging out.
Morgan! Morgan!
Oh, see? No. There wasn't any snow yesterday, was there?
Yeah.
Was there? I didn't get it. I wasn't able to play yesterday. I played the other day in there. There wasn't snow. The day before yesterday.
It's life insurance, too.
I remember that. Abby loves me.
I think that was before. You.
Getting our Christmas presents on.
Michael
passed that shit. These both mine?
Said
so
he
yeah.
did a good job.
Oh.
It's called the kids at school.
Thank you, Santa.
I'm not the science keeper.
Ooh.
Reaching off of me.
Good job, Michael. Stockings.
This is like both of yours.
That's actually for both you and Kirsten.
Oh,
there's
I think
the top thing in there is from us. If you want to go ahead and grab it, yeah. Josh Shower. The top thing in your stocking.
Mine?
In Carly's, so show Carly.
Oh my god, it's leggings.
Oh, thank you. Oh god.
Is it LuLaRoe?
Yeah.
Oh my god, is it tall and curvy?
It is.
It is, but they're really tight.
Whose package is it?
Oh, were they yours?
Yeah.
Did you take Gabby's things over?
What can I wear
no,
them with?
No, we're going to take them.
What can I wear them with?
Clothes.
This is
a
it.
Shirt. What color?
Like orange would look good with that, like a pale orange.
Or white.
Who's is this?
White
or black.
Thing. Black and
blue.
Ooh. You gotta get this. Open Carly's first. Open Carly's first. That way she can have her door open.
Hey.
Plus, I want to upstage her. That's just
beautiful. Just what you wanted.
Well, there's always smart asses in the crowd, ain't there? Ooh, sippy cup.
I got it
oh,
for
yeah.
free.
You don't say that when they're opening gifts.
That, oh, that makes it better.
Is it Frank? Oh, it's Frank. That's cool.
Thanks, Carly.
Yep.
Thank you.
Very nice.
So we're gonna like go around and do like rounds, or let's do rounds. Carly,
okay.
Open a gift.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Because that way it makes it go longer, you know.
First, it used to be
oh my god.
Look inside.
What's in there? I'm a dirty white boy.
Oh my gosh! Yes!
It's a Harry Potter scarf, like a Marauder's map.
Yeah, oh my really?
We got those on New Year's Eve last year. The day before New Year's Eve last
yeah.
year.
Is this one the gifts that you were talking about?
All of your gifts are from
all of your gifts in the one of your gifts
New Year's last year.
We got last year on
you've had them in storage that long.
Okay. Well, and now we come back to this video.
You do have dental coverage on your
yes.
health insurance.
That's
yes.
really good dental coverage.
Right here.
Oh, that's cool.
Pull it out.
That's what she
said. Wipe it out. I figured you could probably hang it in your truck.
I could hang it somewhere. I brought a little bit of
ooh, that's cool.
What is that?
It's the Deathly Hallows from
oh.
Harry Potter.
Very cool.
I had to get a new chain because the other one broke.
That's fine. Thank you, Carly. I'll put that in there for right now.
Yeah,
your turn.
Kirstie.
Don't be embarrassing. I'll open this
one. Yeah.
Gotta look at the label from Carly.
We'll save the best for last.
Benjamin.
Yes.
He said a potty word. Charlie, did you have to tape it this one?
Chrissy, you unwrap like old people fuck.
There's like 7 layers of tape on it.
7 layers salad, my favorite. What is it? Hair pom-poms?
Oh, very nice.
What are they?
Oh, it's a hair thingy. And a scarf.
Ooh, and a bracelet?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Right on.
Festive. Michael's turn.
Carly.
Open my god-awful wrapping.
Did you wrap it like last night or something?
No. Like earlier.
I like that post that your mom had on there, the two types of personalities of gift wrapping. Mm-hmm. You know, you start out number one, kind of nice, neat. Then as you go get older or something, the... It's more like a number two. You sat there on the table and covered up.
Yeah.
Remember
when yeah, so I said, yep, that, I'm definitely a number two.
I'm the second one.
Yes, you are number two. Do you remember when we gave everybody just big boxes with all the gifts in there? We just kind of like threw all the wrapping.
I was talking about that with you the other day.
Yeah. It's a...
Hey, I had the same one.
I forget what those are called. What are these called?
Bobblehead.
Funko Pop.
Yeah.
What?
Funko Pop.
Like, and watch your mouth. Just kidding.
Puzzle that you can call it.
Yeah.
That's nifty.
That's
kind of
neat.
Fancy.
Thank you, Carly.
You're welcome.
Oh, this is a lot of pieces.
I know. You're welcome. Go.
Benjamin.
Well, that's going to be hard because there's like no calling.
Now somebody else go.
This is going to be
go, Dad.
Okay, fine. Let's go. No, open your gift. You're going to like it. I got that specifically for you.
It
was beautiful.
What is it?
You'll see.
Is it a dildo?
No.
Carly.
Is it a bomb?
Just what we wanted to blow up today.
Payday candy bars.
Cool. 24 pack of them.
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god, are you serious? Wow. Hey, all right, I'm going to hide these from Michael and Gabrielle.
I was saying, it's just for you.
Cool.
Items for
Gabby,
especially.
Yeah. Or from any kids.
No, it's just for you.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Paydays
thank
are
you.
Gross.
Yes.
Oh, man, I love paydays.
Caramel and peanuts, how can you go to your own?
No, hell no.
Ooh. It's a cup.
That's a mug, dipshit.
Harry, you want this going across your face?
Bless well, this don't, well, don't freaking break it across his thick skull.
Don't tell me what to do with my house.
Oh my god.
Beautiful.
Where do you get these? What, Sam's Club?
Oh.
Amazon.
Are you done, Carly?
Yeah. Do you remember that one year that I unwrapped the gift so perfectly?
Yes, you were like, oh no, when you like just like pulled it off. Yeah, that was cool.
I hope you like this.
Ooh, Dark Temptation. Hell yeah. I love
oh,
that.
Oh, Berber.
That's the best stuff.
That's what I'm saying.
Did you like it?
Yeah. Yeah. I love your Dark Temptation. I know. I love the Dark Temptation.
That's me.
You know, you was telling me about that story about that gal there at work.
Yeah.
And I saw that and I couldn't help but laugh. I'm sitting there. Oh my god, I'm gonna get Josh something like this for Christmas, and he's gonna think,
oh, about people complaining about me smelling.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You stinky.
Thank you, although I'll be happy.
I got Brett the same thing, only blue. Whatever he sent to the blue.
I thought
Phoenix.
Oh. I thought you liked Axe.
I love Axe.
I thought you did.
Coke!
Nah,
Spin.
Oh, hey, was really all on the wrapping on that. I had the gift set out here last week during work and school and stuff, and one of the dogs got into it, so that's why it may look like it's kind of been moved on.
Good job, Mars.
Yeah.
Sure,
you still did a great job, though.
Ooh.
I got one of those Tumblr things.
Oh, man. Nice.
Wait, I can't see it. Where is it?
Oh my god.
I didn't know how big your hands are.
Not as big as Josh's, so they should work.
Well, yeah, Josh, you got that.
Some massive hands.
No,
Josh has always been so hard to buy for.
Cute!
You like those?
Yeah.
Good.
We always need Christmas towels. Oh, we don't have very many.
Thank
you,
Michael.
Fat. Right? Look how fat he is.
She's
taking over.
You're fat.
Or boo.
Still have no idea what's inside this.
Yeah. Oh. Don't
I know.
Get real, break that.
Okay, yeah.
Is it hide fragile? Because I dropped it.
You better put it in your room.
You have to hide that.
I see now. I thought. You know, I thought you had something in here. So I bet it could have gone. That sucker's heavy.
Oh.
It's a mini drone.
It's a mini. Oh, that's awesome.
And you can't fly it at her face either.
Yeah, don't do anything about
it. Is it a weapon?
It's a drone.
It's a
drone.
It's a, like, remote control drone.
No shit.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
And it's not too, like, you don't have to register it or anything. It's not too big, so.
It's not dishwasher safe.
That's cool.
Just put all that stuff back with it, Michael.
Me or Josh? That's Josh, cool. you only have one left.
You like it?
Yeah, this is awesome.
Do you have to charge it up first?
Yeah, see, there's like cords.
You like it, Michael?
Yeah. Oh, it's like a USB.
You can use like your phone, right?
Yeah.
You can chase the cats with those.
I can mess with the cats so much.
I made sure to get one that you
There's
get
only
one.
Three.
There's three in there?
Yeah. Hey, it says two pack.
Did mine do that?
Hey, dollar store.
And crayons?
Crayons?
Yeah.
Very cool.
I'll go see ya.
Oh, yeah.
I'm currently so strange. I can't believe you actually can't.
They smell like ass.
Oh, this one smells good as Crayola.
There we go.
Don't go, Daddy. Don't put the cheap store.
This
back. Just kidding. Yeah.
Oops.
All right.
Oh, the only one with another left.
I got one.
Oh. It's a boss.
It's a bomb.
Oh, okay. Something you can use. My blade's seen better days.
Oh my god, Dad.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's not even sharp.
Well, yeah.
You want
me
to go get mine?
No, I got it.
Don't cut yourself.
It's still cut.
This is dull.
It is.
Macaroni! <Woo-hoo>! And a blanket.
You know how to make him happy.
That was the best scream ever.
God, you screamed just like a little bitch. That's
okay,
my boy.
Here,
do you like it?
Yeah, I fucking like that. Oh, big macaroni and cheese.
Well, I figure we'll come in handy in case you upset Kirstie.
Bitch.
And she wants you to make your own supper.
Yeah.
There you go.
That's right, Marcy. That's right, baby girl.
And Kirstie has...
a mug.
Yeah.
Hey,
look together.
Jeez, are you taping it up?
No.
There's like seven pieces on there. Oh, crap.
Now, are you going to take Gabby's things over so she can
show them around from before the whole thing. That way, you know, it's not like upstaging or whatever.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ben.
You're welcome.
Okay, me.
Oh, I got both items. Go ahead.
Gabby, get down.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, that's cool.
I got sniff it.
Are you being adopted too?
Yeah.
What?
Ooh, sweaters.
She's the only kid that's not adopted.
That way you can look just like Dad.
Beautiful.
That's what your crowns go with. The ones that smell like ass.
Awesome.
It smells like ass.
Such a way with words.
Okay, let's do our stockings.
I have another one.
Hey, did you bring me anything for my stocking?
Oh, cool. Thermal energy knit.
I'll stuff your stocking.
Is that big enough for your big ass head?
Yes, it's big enough for my head, Dad.
It matches your shirt.
Aww, you're colorful.
Hey, dollar store comes in handy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Flashlight. Very nice.
Those things are for like the both of you.
Yeah!
What is it?
Kit Kat bar.
Okay.
Chapstick, that's all you.
What kind of chapstick did you get?
Do you like the mint gum?
Fruit punch.
Yeah.
That's you.
You can just keep stuff, honey. Okay. You don't have to throw it at me.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, that's
York peppermint patties, Hershey's Santas, and Reese's Treats.
Those are mine.
Do you want something else?
Oh, hell, that's it. What the hell, Dad? thank you very much.
Yeah, I got Reese's cups.
Yummy.
You guys can trade, swap, whatever you want to do.
Nah, that's cool.
Ooh, and chat mango chopstick.
Mango. All right.
Bitch, I'm not done.
Okay.
And one more. I'm so extra.
What is it?
Gum.
Peppermint?
It's, yeah.
What?
Bitch, I'm not done.
We're so loving. I bet you don't hear that down at your mom's arms, do you?
No.
I'm leaving all that in, by the way. I don't even care. That's my family. We're doing our vlog, you
it's
know.
Beautiful. Come on,
bitch,
done.
I'm not done. I'm done.
Yay.
Bitch, I'm done. Woo!
Merry Christmas.
Woo!
Hey, thanks,
your
guys. Drumming.
Thank you, Dad, very much.
Part two what? Coming
we'll
later.
Your drumming.
Yeah, I'm
that's what it's called, right?
And, yeah, I got your name in the gift exchange. You, Ho, and Doris.
Ho?
We have that.
Oh, Doris is going to be there this year.
You can turn it off now.
Oh, bye.
Oh! Oh, my God! How did that happen?
You thought you were going crazy.
Wee!
I can't see.
Oh, I don't know. It bounced up. Wee!
Man, that's some good shit.
Yeah!
Oh, it's just over.
Man, to like try and put some padding on it or something.
You don't want to weigh it down too much.
That looks good.
I don't know how to turn it.
You'll just have to catch on to it.
Noah's intrigued.
He's like, oh, what's this? Oh my God! Well, there goes a good gift.
Is that?
Oh,
it flipped,
dude! That was awesome.
Did
you?
Okay, go.
Let go.
Let go.
Yeah,
let go.
No, just leave right
see
there.
See what she does. Leave her right here.
Watch her go, chomp.
No, I don't think she's gonna mess with me.
Put it like right beside her, like right beside, like right there.
It's okay, Abby. That's pretty cool. She's gonna chomp it. She's gonna mess it up, guys. She's gonna mess it up.
This is fun fucking with her.
Yeah, she
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, true. I'm gonna buy myself one of these.
Yeah, no shit.
Where'd you get it?
Amazon. It was only $25.
Okay, so wow. You can turn it like that. It was only $25. That's pretty good.
Let me see.
Turn it.
Hammer. Okay. Oh. Right,
I'll show you a magic trick.
I'm gonna do it.
Bye.
Yeah, so this was.
Oh my God.
Well, here goes the ceiling.
Jinx. That's not bad.
Okay.
Yours, I think it was
that does hurt.
Trying to get it.
So what are you doing, Michael?
Well, I'm trying to build a big ball of snow.
Yeah?
But it broke apart back there, so I had to start again. And it's a bit misshapen.
Yeah, so it'll roll out.
Yeah, it will.
Carly and I used to do this all the time.
Christmas vlog or something.
Yeah. Gets it on my face.
Yeah.
Okay, so we ran into a little bit of a problem. You know what, Michael, you tell the problem.
Well, we want to move it over there closest to the house, but right now it's all the way over there.
Right. But like, why can't we move it?
It's getting heavy and it's not.
It's lopsided.
Yeah.
So, instead of making, what were we going to do with it originally?
Just make it a big ball.
Just a big ball?
Yeah, maybe like
So we're going to make it into something. Shane and Alyssa and probably Kirsty, you might know what this is going to be. But we're going to turn it into something cool. So you'll see that. Now, hit the red stopper button because I can't with my glove.
I don't know if I can.
Kirsty, come on. No. I don't want it. Following the leader, the leader, the leader. Following the leader, wherever he may go.
Oh my god, they're gone. Dee dee. Oh my god, that's thick.
Warning to all the kids, don't watch this. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't approve.
Snow Dick 2.0.
Who made it?
Me and Michael. Michael did all the rolling. I did all the crafting.
You proud?
If you'll come up and look.
Come up and look. Oh my gosh.
You'll see a nice little divot here.
Oh my god.
The pee hole. And if you come over
this
on this side.
This is TMI, honey.
Look, look. There's a nice little rounded edge right here.
Oh my god.
Nice and robust.
So gross.
You want to think about your dick?
No. We're going to do it.
Let me see your face.
Looking
pretty.
Yeah.
I did her hair and makeup.
Yeah,
so pretty.
Oh, right,
flowing in the wind.
So majestic.
Now let's both swing a ball.
You sound like a seagull. Don't hit me. Cheers.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Circumcision.
They're brothers for sure. Let Michael get in on it.
Josh.
Pull your pants up.
Oh my god.
Pull your pants up, homie.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, there goes my makeup.
Pull your pants up.
Josh, your butt. And his belly.
So hot. Proud of you. Ew.
That was awesome.
Oh my god.
So worth the hour of prep.
It was something.
Alright, let's go back in. I'm cold.
Alright, so we are at the apartment center where we're having our Christmas for my dad's side. Show you a few people. This is Brett.
Hi.
Carly's boyfriend. Carly, you know. Get away from me. Cousin wow. Mel.
Cousin Josh.
Hello.
Hi.
This is the pre-Christmas. We're getting everything ready. Lots of fun stuff. Brett's going to make some mashed potatoes. It's going to be delicious. As far as I know, that's all that's going on right now. Gabby wasn't there earlier to interrupt her gift, so we're gonna have her do it now.
Whoa. Happy birthday!
Merry Christmas.
Mm. I was looking at this one on Amazon the other day because I really wanted
it. What is it?
A vintage Jessica Lubinskin.
What
the
is,
hell
it
is that? It's a palette.
I got it in BoxyCharm, I think. It's just too dark for me. And I was like, that would be good for Gabby.
I love it. I already have this palette. But okay.
That is lip stuff. And I thought that would look really good on your skin tone.
Ooh.
And I lost the brush that was in it. I'm sorry.
I like that?
Eyeshadows.
Eyeshadows.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
That was all her, but you're welcome.
Thank you. I picked out for you and Carly.
Is that the only thing that you can see anything on the face of?
Okay. What are we doing, Michael?
Playing cards.
No.
I don't know.
I haven't heard it. Where is it?
Well, are you ready? I'm going to shuffle live on camera.
Ooh.
That was bad.
You know who taught me how to do the bridge?
It's not the bridge, but yeah.
That was a bridge.
No, it wasn't. The bridge is... I can't do the bridge. The bridge is like that.
Yeah, that's the bridge.
Is that? Oh, okay.
Christy taught me that. And then I immediately forgot.
I'm wearing red.
It's Christmas. We're supposed to wear red.
Oh, forever.
You're wearing red too.
Oh.
They're here.
Guests of honor have arrived.
You're wearing.
It's your turn, babe.
Over here.
Your turn, honey.
Sorry.
Whose turn?
What are you guys playing over here?
Blackjack.
Blackjack. And then we got Scrabble over here. Who's winning?
Him. Probably him.
Ew.
And I'm not doing so great.
You already played a dirty word.
What a honky.
You're her down here. Right, wait. She's her down there in the corner. Right, down there. Too big. In the corner. Okay. Here we go. All right.
Whoa, okay.
That's all right.
I'm 11. Who's winning? Gabby. Wait, Doris.
Yes. Who's the
winner? No, that's really tough.
That's because my piece is not good. It's intense, though.
Festivities are in motion. Stuff in that face.
We used to play backgammon every year.
Are you videotaping her?
Yes, I am. Some memories. Grandpa, I'm taking a really happy. I'm not taking a selfie. Very exciting.
I said I get the dumb horse.
Why did this keep happening to me?
Denial is the first stage, Gabrielle.
He's cards.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
She's out. She's out. That's it.
Ooh.
Ooh. That's dirty.
You deserve it, too.
What happened?
She knocked
see,
that
on the arrow so you get to slide. Oh crap. Sid is gonna I'm gonna go backwards around the board and
you're
going
doing,
to home.
You're doing a good job
though. Yeah, I got it right, honey.
You're winning. Sorry.
Yellow one right there.
I'm watching you.
Yellow one and then you one. Can
hey, she's yeah. Closest to her home. No, yeah, send her home.
Ben is.
No, he
you're
is.
You're closest to your home.
Thursday.
No, oh, your starting point, I mean.
That's a girl. That's a girl. Good girl.
Good riddance, Ben. She's giving him such a hard time.
One.
Silent shuffle.
Gabby, shuffle these.
As good as Dad's getting really into it.
No, too many.
Hearts is trumps, y'all. Give it back. He's trying to cheat. That's not very good. Joshy James.
Wait, is it
me?
Brett.
No, it's me.
Brett. Everybody's got a little goodie box over here, too, that you can pick up.
Don't worry.
Just a year and a half. No big
deal. Hell, I want those Reese's.
Good job, Ben.
I want those Reese's.
Tools that are milk chocolate. Sorry, there are tools that are milk chocolate. It's not milk chocolate, it's milk chocolate.
Give it. Say, I want that.
And you can have it tighter and make it like a choker.
Please choke me.
Cups and milk chocolate flavored candy.
Pull your shirt down.
Josh guarantees that I will like this.
Slices. We are currently in Indianapolis, about 45 minutes away from B-Town, but we're on our way home. Have fun?
So much fun.
It was a good time.
That was definitely the best Braddock Christmas. My third one.
That she's been to.
Yeah, my third one and the best one.
We used to have some really cool ones when Carly, John, and I were really little before Michael and Gabby.
Why don't you put some pictures from tonight and right
here? Well, so we took our very first family picture ever, and that was really cool.
Ever?
Ever.
Ever?
I already told you this.
Like, ever.
Ever.
Like, even back when Christy...
For the very first time ever, a Braddock...
And it was all because I made us do it.
The very first Braddock family picture. So that was really cool. With, like, this generation, there is someone like Dad and Debbie and Diana were kids with Grandma and Grandpa and their grandparents. But, like, this generation of us people, like those of us that are around now, yeah, it's the first one. So that was really cool.
Very cool.
There might be one of, like, you know, Mom and Dad, Diana and Wade and Debbie and Mike and Grandma and Grandpa or whatever, but I doubt it. I don't think there are. But anyway, we are on the way home right now. We'll see you in Bloomington. So we're home now, finally. And walk the dogs and everything. Shane and Alyssa, this is their finished Christmas card. And they wrote, you know, Josh and, well, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Love, Shane and Alyssa. It's really cool. So we're sitting here now watching The Grinch, the Jim Carrey version, of course, and ordering a pizza.
But maybe if you hear the truth, you'll understand.
Merry Christmas.
We are inside now. The boys are eating. Josh is still outside. Look what's on the TV.
What about putting on? I thought we were putting this stuff right here.
I am. They have to eat over there first. Thrown in jail. We can go toe to toe
in the middle of a sale. Fucking with me. Okay. I'm a teenager. All right, so we are heading over to her mom's house. We're gonna hang out there for a little bit, then we're gonna go to her dad's. Actually, we may end up just going to her dad's because, you know, he said he might contact him. But anyway, doesn't matter.
We'll find out.
Yeah. today. Starting our Christmases. Part 4 and part 5.
We're here. We just got here. Mom's got all of her stuff set. I can smell the wood stove, can you?
Yeah.
And it's snowing.
Hey.
Hi.
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 Hi. It's Christmas time.
You're so pretty.
Bye-bye.
Look at all that snow. It's not sticking to the car because the car's too warm. Yeah.
Did you grab your Coke?
Coke?
Your Coke that
yeah.
I brought out here
yeah.
in there for you?
Yeah. It's a white Christmas.
Metal bar.
Yeah. Well, one the roof is the bar itself.
Oh, okay. I was going to say that was like an exit.
Yeah.
It was metal.
We have one barn that's made of, you know, steel.
Yeah.
And then there's one barn, the whole barn is rafters and everything is all reinforced.
Yeah.
She has a baby. Oh, by the way, we
you have
signals.
More because I brought you some.
Let her
take all the
they were just kissing each other. The head of a child. What does his gift that is?
Show Grandpa the snow.
Look it.
Yeah. Snow
I'm
going to
open his.
Jerry, look at that.
Now that would be a good picture for a Christmas card.
I had to just so I made sure I didn't forget.
Sit. Yeah. Sit.
Open.
It's just a box.
Yeah, just a box.
I just gave you a box. I thought I did something else.
Yeah.
I'll check in.
I'm so sorry.
I'll check see what's in it.
Oh, okay.
Good idea.
If it doesn't open, oh well. I just got a box for Christmas.
You're doing good.
Huh?
You guys have to open.
She's
got presents.
I
don't
even know
what you're doing.
Yay,
big girl!
I think Zariah does want to open that.
Man.
Just run your finger around it to break the tape.
No, that's yours.
Hey, look here. Pull on it.
Do it.
Pull on it.
Yay!
Yay, good job. Right here.
You got it? I thought Josh can get it for you.
Yeah,
I'm
cursed, but a mile of wrapping paper on there. Yay! Let's see what's in here. Got two.
And tape. She likes tape.
Lucky, I got it.
Oh, lucky there.
What is that?
You got a hat. You like the paper.
Mama! Mommy!
Oh, that's Sissy's clothes.
Wait, what is it?
That's yours.
See, I was gonna buy that for myself, and I was like, you know what? I think Journey would like it more. So.
There you go.
Oh, look at that sweater. That is cute.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I want that.
Don't always go through.
This is Nevaeh's our very show, Journey.
Aww.
Nevaeh's
face. No, I'm just.
Hold on, let me see that one. Who's that for?
Who's it for?
Naya.
Okay, let me see.
Make sure
it does say
Naya.
That's
what
I'm talking about.
I hope it didn't get broken or anything.
You'd
like
you
to.
Know. Oh. I'll let you.
They wrap them real good.
It's
there
somewhere, don't worry.
You sure?
I think so.
And I think it says on that tag they made those in Kenya. Best lights in Brown County.
Pretty friggin' spectaculous.
We're almost a mom's.
And then there's those right there.
It's Christmas. Snow.
put that in World Sales.
Oh, it's
that's
really new
that.
Handed
that's
me,
awesome.
Sir.
Yeah,
Beverly.
Wow.
Wow.
Thank you, Dr. Mom.
What is it? A box!
Oh, no. Paul doesn't have a leg.
Uh-oh.
Is his leg high?
He doesn't have a leg.
Uh-oh.
It's got to be in there.
You can hop
oh,
it.
I found his leg!
Oh. Oh.
Look out, Mama.
It'll work. That'll be all right.
Sticking
poor
back
Paul.
Mom, move.
He's an amputee.
Move,
Mom.
Those platform
aging.
Shoes finally caught up
to yeah.
old
little
age.
That's right.
Who's that?
Who is he?
Paul Stanley.
Is this My Little Pony eyeliner?
Some kiss.
Lipstick.
Oh,
isn't that cool?
And
I thought maybe it was from the Stanley Tool Company or something.
No, no.
That's for you, bud.
All right.
This is so
hey, double
cute.
Check me. I'm saying that. And here's another one goes to Josh.
All right.
Here's one for my dad.
Is this
eyeshadow?
Eyeshadow, yeah. Oh, it's all the different characters, all the old
oh.
ones. Twilight's still there.
Oh, they're Harry
and
Potter.
The names
they're
of them should
yeah.
be My Little
that's
Pony
cool.
names,
Walmart,
too.
That's
yeah, that's what they are.
I know Lance
it's old
has 80s. A couple back.
That's
ornament.
Yeah,
cute.
Ornament.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
We
didn't
think
yeah.
enough about
I think
that.
So.
No more. Yeah. Daddy doesn't
it's
love me.
It's a mousetrap.
Ooh, nice. And keep that furniture in
sure
room.
Somebody actually bought somebody nice trap somewhere one year for Christmas. I don't
really?
Know what that, yeah.
My dad got some one
was
year.
That the Walcott's?
You got him some nice trap.
Yeah.
You didn't get him, did you?
Yeah.
Okay, oh, you bought him?
Yeah. He said he wanted them. I was like, hey,
you buy some mousetraps.
I got him the glue ones because he doesn't like them.
Yeah.
It's Oswald!
They're making more and more stuff.
It's the Alex and Ani bracelet.
What's that
I have
mean?
Too many things. How am I going to wear these all?
They're really popular Disney bracelet. It just stretches. Put it on and just like stretch
oh,
your
okay.
hand out.
Oh, that's a better way of doing it. Then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like
stretches.
This.
Oh my gosh, that's so pretty.
The day that
like,
you guys left.
Clip on my hair.
The day that you guys left us at Disney Springs was when we got that.
Cool. It's not so slick right there. It's more slick over there.
We're leaving. Going home, we loaded up the
Christmas
car.
Part 5 is over. Now we're ready for part 6.
Yes, it's getting
Return
dark.
Return of the gifts. No, shit. Return of the Jedi, so.
Mom's little reindeers.
Return of the Magi. This
oh my gosh.
It snows, boys.
Gussie?
Stop.
Oh my gosh. These two are on crack. Josh is over there. We ran out of winter wiper fluid. Just filling that up. Hold on. We really had to go pee. We're gonna go see Daddy. Play in the snow a little. We put a bunch of ice melt down. Because this was just straight up ice everywhere. Okay, hold on, Brax. You're all tangled. No, no. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. Eating the snow. Eating the snow. One thing's for sure, my boys love the snow. Makes me so excited for when we get a house. I'm gonna see Dad and we'll play in the snow. Is that your daddy? Is that your daddy?
Hi, boys.
Hi, daddy. Guess he's like, I just want to eat and play. Little weirdos. See, I just love it. That's a good shake. Okay, let's go inside. You can get food? Uh-oh. Getting all tangled.
I don't think you guys can see me, but it's like 11:30 at night and I'm unloading the car. Got a lot of stuff. Very thankful, but I'll see you inside. I'm freezing my ass off.
Turn your light on. Turn your light on.
This?
Yeah. What time is it?
Look, it's 9. It's Christmas Eve. I don't know what the hell you're getting all excited about. Merry Christmas!
It's midnight?
Yep.
Merry Christmas, boys! It's a mess in here. It'll be a mess for a couple days, I'm sure. But Merry Christmas, honey. Night, Ralphie.
There's something we have to do.
So, let's see here. There's the Gus, our messy closet. I've been hiding his stocking stuffing right here. I'm going to show you guys now, because I'm sure you won't be able to see tomorrow what I'm getting him for stocking stuffers. So, got him. That's actually Sage's, so yeah. I think he said he likes those. Sounds Mike and Ike's. He loves spearmint. And it has... Come on. Has all those flavors in it. That, because, come on, it's delicious. This, because he always talks about it, that he loves them and wants one, so there's that. That, because y'all.
I believe in yours. And that.
Okay.
So
he loves that. I got the cat key down the hall. I don't think I got that one wrong. Oh, okay. Yeah, oh, and I got him this cute little card. I'd be a terrible snowman. Because I melt every time I see you. And I'm gonna put this in there. No, I'm gonna put it at the bottom. Yeah, I'm gonna put it at the bottom of his stocking. And I have a cute little note in there. He's got a lot of candy and then a $50 Cabela's card. He's gonna be so happy with that.
Excuse you?
Oh no.
I got that on camera too, you little pervert.
Did you?
My mother must have gotten the Miss Shields. There could be no other explanation. Was there no end to this conspiracy of irrational prejudice against Red Rider and the Peacemaker?
These qualification questions were both dismissed in our last math test.
Give me a second. Sit. 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 Shake. Hey. Go get it, Gussie. Wait, there's more. Sit. Check.
Oh.
Somebody's left out. What is that? What is that?
When I tell you to come, you better come.
That's what she said.
What? Are you gonna cry now?
Oh.
Come on, buddy. Come on.
Is this a bone? Is this a bone? Huh? Is this a bone? Is it a bone? Is it a bone? Huh? Is it a bone? Is it a bone? Is it a bone?
Give it to him, honey.
Huh? Is it a bone? Is it a bone? Is it a bone? Shake. Shake. I don't give it to you then. Shake. Shake. There you go, Braxton.
Good boy.
Go over there. Go over
up
there.
Up here, Brax.
Brax, go over there.
Braxy, up here. Throw it up here, honey.
Throw it.
Yeah!
Braxy.
Go up there with it.
Gus. Get it.
One of you get it.
Throw the other one up here, too. I'll sit down. Go get it.
Go, it's over there. It's over there. Braxton, it's over there. God, you're being a retard. They're getting like beta to go over there.
Come here.
Guys, here, go get it. Okay. You're fine. He'll just fucking stay right there.
Yeah.
It's right there. I'm gonna get it. Get it. It's mine. You know, Braxy. Go over there. Now, you have your own.
Just.
She makes straws.
Very nice.
Ooh. Can you use those? Can you use those?
I've wanted to do
it. Okay, don't dump your stocking.
Sorry, I've been talking loud.
It's okay.
Ooh.
I don't know why they make those packages so loud.
Yeah. Don't shove them under there.
I just put them right here where you can see them.
A fidget spinner. Just what I wanted.
I forgot to take that part off. I'm sorry. There should be one
and
more.
It's purple.
There should be something else in there, honey. Now, the rest are Reese's. After that,
Santa socks.
Is Santa black?
Oh my gosh.
The rest are Reese's. Yeah.
There's loose Reese's in here. Alright, thank you, honey.
Do they do like okay?
Yeah.
So they do as good as last year?
No, but I like it a lot, so.
Okay. Can I dump mine?
No. Just open it like one by one.
Slim Jim? Hell yeah. It's mine, don't get any ideas. More Slim Jim! Oh, wait, that's not the original? Oh, the original. Just. Toblerone! Can you grab my Pepsi out of the fridge, honey? Hell yeah. This stuff is so good. Oh! Naughty or nice. I have been, thank you. A little of both. Very nice. Candy cane! Oh! Goblin Coco! Ooh, Skittles! Andy's mints! Uh-huh. Mike and Ike's! Oh my god! Ooh! Double chocolate, hot chocolate. That's what I'm talking about. Very nice, very nice. Is that why you like brought him up in the store one time? Like, ooh, you might like that. Double mint.
But it has all of those in it.
Oh, cool.
Spearmint, double mint, and juicy fruit.
A Lindor candy bar. That's different. A Cabela's gift card? Hell, frickity yeah.
That's why I spent $400 at Kroger.
Gotcha. Twix. Santa, it's all in a mix. And Snickers tree. Good job. You did better than I did this year. Thank you very much. And we'll put all these in here for now. Okay. Nope, you're opening first. Open that one right there. Yep. Shake it around. Yeah, you open that one. Good job, honey pie. Thank you very much. Oh, wait.
And then Gussie
and Braxy have this toy.
Well, yes, but you know.
Gussie.
I'd be a terrible snowman because I melt every time I see you. Merry Christmas, honey pie. I don't know what I would do without you. I love you so much.
Gussie.
Love your awesome wife. Nice pal in the back. Your awesome wife.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you very much, honey. Alright, got it. I hope you like it.
She talks a little quieter.
I hope you like it.
Why is he not eating it?
I don't know. That's one of the two presents I wrap myself. That's the one I meant I wrap with like all the scraps.
Shower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it came ripped like that, so I, you know. But
cool.
You like
you.
It?
Yeah.
I didn't think you would, so I'm just curious.
And just hook it on the thing in the shower.
But it has a suction. You can suck it on the wall.
Guesses?
No idea. Ooh, a PS4 controller. Yeah, I had no idea about that. Thank you.
You're welcome. That's why I didn't want you to move it out of here.
Mine seem a lot more lame than this, then. You're going to be disappointed. Not really. I got a top one.
Last.
Huh?
Last.
Oh. Don't, then. That's fine. Okay, hang on. Before you advance, open that one too. Just go.
Instead of this?
Leave that there. No. You're going to open it right now.
I'm gonna do one at a time.
Okay, well then open that.
Oh, yeah. So that one.
Just go ahead and open that one.
And they're on Blu-ray.
Now, I tried to find the fan one. There was only one on Amazon, and it was like $100.
That's okay.
Stamp. Very nice. Very
that's
nice.
Why I didn't want you to move out of here.
Well, that's okay. Right on. Thank you, honey. Grab the big one on the top. Yep. Dang. Open that now.
No, you... Wait, no.
That's the only other one I have. like it?
Yes. Thank you. Never had one of those.
Alright. Oh,
wow. Oh, yeah. I forgot my dog.
Gaming headset.
Since your other one was broken.
Yeah. Thank you, man.
No problem.
Cool.
This one?
Yeah. I don't even know what's in there.
Oh, this is, hasn't even been opened.
No, wait, no, that's the last one.
No, it's not. That
okay,
is.
Okay.
So side to side. Ooh.
Okay. I hope you like these. You don't like them.
I like them. Just took me a second to get used to it. Thank you, honey. Did you get it? Yeah. Thank you. I don't remember what that is.
From Motown.
Oh no, I know what that is.
More socks that your mom got.
They're different.
Okay, cool. That's fine. I love socks.
But they're shorter too.
Mm. Awesome. Oh, that's it. Lame! Open that one, yeah. I like your wrapping job.
Honey.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Open that one.
No. Hold on. Yeah.
My presents aren't like way worse compared to the ones you got me, are they? Like, I just don't want you thinking that you did a better job than me. Shirt jack. Yeah. Right on.
Get it out. I thought you'd be more excited about it.
I am.
Because I know you like that.
It just looked extremely wide.
Well, it's 3XLT.
Yeah.
So it's your perfect size.
Yeah.
Got that fleece on the inside, I think.
Yeah, feel how thick they are.
That's one of the packages that Sage brought over that I had to wrap.
Okay.
And I condensed down the other day into different...
Gotcha. Yeah, I like that. Open that one, honey. Open this one.
But...
I don't, they just, this,
this is, la- this, that's last.
The, it was until you opened that. You opened that.
A little things for it?
Yeah.
Very cool.
Fire hose work pants.
Ballroom.
Well, yeah, but all of them are ballroom.
Those are just khaki pants. They're not.
Oh, they're not
pants.
The fire hose work pants? Oh, no, that's fine.
Yeah. But I've always wanted to get you that color of pant.
They're nice. Make sure they're the right size.
That look good with the shirt you're wearing right now, too. So
right
kept,
size.
That's why I kept bugging you about your pant size.
Very good.
Aren't you redheaded?
That's the same thing you got marking your dad. Awesome. You could never have too many screwdrivers.
That was in that really big box, and that's why all the tape's on there, because I had it taped to a side.
Ah.
And I was like, I'll just put it in a smaller box.
Very nice. Very nice. Drill. That's DeWalt. That's good.
I think it has. I think it has like a bag in there too.
Well, it's gonna have.
Yeah, open it.
Very nice. Thank you, honey. Really good drill.
I wanted to make sure I got you a good one. Since you already have so much.
Now I have the two, the corded one and it. That's fine. That's good. That's really good. I hope you like this. Maybe you'll use it. Soon.
slow cooker. What it says.
Must be wrong box.
So it's like this, where you can put the timer on and it'll just turn off after?
I think so, yeah.
That's cool. Definitely an upgrade. Okay, that's it.
There's one more over there. Honestly, do you like your gifts?
Yeah.
I don't want you thinking, oh, I went through all the trouble to get you all this stuff, but you only got me this lame
stuff. Don't. Just open it.
Really? Seriously?
Just open it.
You like your gifts?
Yeah. Don't.
I'm not. Adidas Superstars! Yay!
Your dreams have come true. I didn't even open this or anything. This was sealed when it came. Because I didn't want it.
That's awesome.
I could have paid $10 extra and got your name right here, but I
didn't. Oh, that would have been cool! Send them back. Get new. I'm just kidding. Good job, honey.
Thanks. Good job to you.
Thank you.
The party's over.
You serious? So, we're done. And you guys see this mess. First off, Kirsty is going through all the Pioneer Woman stuff that her daddy got her.
So cute.
A little sugar bowl.
No, creamer.
Oh, my bad.
This is sugar
bowl. Look at all that mess that Josh has to pick up. That's a sugar bowl.
It's so cute.
All right. Kirsty is really excited about her new crock pot. Why are you so excited? Okay.
6.36 pounds. If I didn't have the Kroger card, it would be $30.40
Damn.
Some cents.
For a 6-pound ham?
I saved $5, so it was $25 for a 6-pound
Probably because you waited so long to get it.
I don't know.
That's what I would guess.
Okay. Here we go.
Why are you so excited about the car?
Because it's fancy and I love it.
I mean, it's like the least, the worst thing that's going to happen to him, so.
This is how my mommy makes her ham.
Ooh, and we got bread, so we can have ham sandwiches.
I'm making homemade rolls tonight, too.
And you're making Mickey macaroni and cheese, right?
Yes. So the way Mama makes it.
My mama makes it like this, too.
It's the best way. Oh, I forgot that makes some jar. Put the ham in there.
That smells so good. Just pour it over it. Two shots of vodka.
fill their up.
Got her.
Yeah, it's so cool. It has squishy stuff on the edges right there. So you strap it in there. Yeah. And like if we would have to go somewhere, if it tipped over, it wouldn't spill out.
Theoretically.
Very fancy. That's the crock pot of my dreams.
Didn't say fudge. I said the word. The box door.
But for so, all these boxes are full of other boxes and wrapped paper. And for a limited time, Braxton's still chewing on that bone.
So we're sitting here watching Christmas Story still. Just like some people like
pre-shaken sodas. Somebody fell asleep again. Nope. It awakens.
What's up, everybody? So it's been a few hours. We've just kind of been chilling. Kirsty is playing with this thing that she got. What is it, honey?
A 3-tier bathroom storage thingy.
I'll put that together for her. But yeah, so I did, you know, we don't do much on Christmas Day when it's just us. We just kind of sit around, play with our toys, whatever. I'm currently playing L.A. Noire. Very, very, very fun game. I moved the PlayStation back out here. She's made up the rolls. They have to rise for a couple hours. But other than that, we're just kind of hanging out. So there may not be very many more clips today, but, you know, whatever. You'll get what you get and you'll like it. I'm just kidding. Okay, so I didn't film a last clip for the Christmas video. Today's Saturday, the 30th of December. I'm just now getting around to editing. I've had a lot of stuff going on. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. We really hope you had a Merry Christmas, and we hope you have a Happy New Year. So, hey, thanks so much, guys.